whatever the feedback which we would get from the COVID task force would be shared with the Bangladesh board, and we will, once we get the response, if they are not prepared to guided by those the guidelines which is being given by the task force, we would be compelled to call off the tour and reschedule the tour during the same cycle, maybe for next year or the following year. Authorities in Sri Lanka has been very supportive of it. We have been engaging in discussions with even with the foreign ministry, and they are all very supportive. But it's just that I think whoever comes in will have to be, you know, guided by those health guidelines. So we have already notified our event holder, who's going to handle the LPL, the health guidelines, what we initially got from the health ministry. And we have said it's necessary for them to go through the 14 days of quarantine when they reach here, and including all the sponsors. Have been only having internal discussions. It all depends whether we could go ahead with these tours in order to decide whether we would want to proceed with the T10 tournament as well.
Sri Lanka is one of the first countries that resumed playing cricket, even domestically, during this pandemic period. Unfortunately, there were a couple of tours that were scheduled, but due to the, once again, this challenging period, the countries didn't want to visit Sri Lanka. But as you all know, there is an impending Bangladesh tour where they are expected to come for 3 test matches. We have been negotiating with them, and they have also sent us their requirements. But as you know, as a country, we have done extremely well to keep this pandemic under control, and therefore there are strict health guidelines and protocols that we are expected to follow. However, we are very grateful to the authorities who have shown great interest and enthusiasm in encouraging us to resume international cricket. So we are negotiating with them, and I'm sure we will be able to resolve this and expect the Bangladesh team to arrive in Sri Lanka without much delay.
For premium content and exclusive member benefits, subscribe to thepapare.com today.